bringing so many bright people to Georgia.
Oh, thank you very much for your time. Thank you. For your hospitality. Yeah, thank you.
For this great hospitality and... Samuel doing this trip and more countries next time. To come at the same time, help Georgia have great friends. Which for the Carcassus, great icebreaker, and being in the historical part where wine was born.
It's important for us. It's important to share.
Thank you very much.
Wine country is emerging as one of the most interesting destinations in Georgia.
As a potluck, there is a potential of running high-quality global foods, etc. And we are building registry.
Shops for kids from 7 to 15 years. MIT is will be coming here in early January to conduct. They had to prototype it in China, Korea. We tech field, we see the real commercialization, and especially in higher
Indale is actually the oldest appellation. Team something. It was the same time that the it started. It is.
And this is the classical two professional winemaking.
Take care. Okay. Actually, not for so many years. And this is. They call it orange wines. For.
Let's try again.
It's coming.
Yes.
Really, yes. The wonderful things. Mm-hmm.